All right, what is up, YouTube? We just got to the gym. Hopefully y'all are having a fine Sunday afternoon. I got done with church. Church was pretty good. But I like to tell you why I go to the gym on Sundays and not Saturday. But yeah, I don't go to the gym on Saturdays since technically the seventh day is Saturday and it's the Sabbath day. And I dedicate that Saturday to the Lord and just worship Him on Saturday. Well, and also Sunday, but you know what I meant. But I kind of don't do any labor on Saturday, so I can do stuff on Sunday, the first day of the week. But, yeah, I just like to throw that out there. But let's say a quick prayer before we get this gym session started. Dear Lord, we'd like to thank you for allowing us to work on our physical well-being. We also like to thank you for allowing us to go to church today. We just like to dedicate this workout to you, Lord. But I say this prayer in your name. Amen.
All right, we just got done warming up. We'll be moving on to our first set of incline barbell bench. We're going to try to fill between 6 and 8, but let's get it. Alright, we just got done resting. Now we're on our second set. Now, same goal as last time. I'm gonna keep the weight, it felt good. But I'm gonna try to do 2 to 4 partials and then have one assisted.
Pretty good. We'll have to weight by 10 pounds. I'm gonna try to fail probably at 6, but the range 6 to 10, but probably gonna be at 6. But let's see it. Thank you.
Now we'll be moving on to chest flies. We're gonna be doing try to fail between 6 to 10 reps, but now we're on our last set of cable flies, and then we're gonna be checking the pump, but yeah, single. Alright, now we're just moving on to cable lateral raises. We're gonna try to fail anywhere between 6 and 10. Let's get in. Last set was pretty good. I'm gonna do the same thing. We're gonna be doing tricep mechanical drop set. I'm gonna try to do 4 to 6, and then 5, 3 to 5, and then 6 to 8, and then 4 to 5, and then 3 to 5. Thank you. I told y'all wrong on how many reps we're gonna do. The first set or exercise, we're gonna try to do 6 to 8, and then 4 to 6, and then 3 to 5. Oh, let's see. Now we're gonna be checking out the pump real quick, but then we're gonna be finishing off with shoulders, triceps.
Oh yeah.